was on the Orient Express at his maiden young and fair. When his guy sat down beside her and began to stroke her hair, her eyes were filled with panic as she turned her pretty head. But he kissed her on the ruby lips. This is what he said: "Ain't no need to panic, and there ain't no need to cry. I'm an undercover agent working for the FBI." Well, the maiden weakened physically, to him she did say, "Well, if you were with the FBI, then I guess that that's okay." So he threw his trousers to the floor, and sweat ran down his face. And the maiden thought, "Good God, however can I let down this disgrace?" He said, "Shut your pretty mouth, my dear, and I will show you how. I've been doing this to the States for years, and your turn's coming now. Ain't no need to panic, and there ain't no need to cry. I'm an undercover agent working for the FBI." Well, he placed his hands around her waist and he loosened off her belt. Words could not describe the fear and loathing that she felt. But the poor guy nearly fainted. To him she did say, "Psst, my name is Fritz, he's a not real tits, and I'm with the CIA. Ain't no need to panic, and there ain't no need to cry. I'm an undercover agent working for the FBI."